This video is sponsored by Professional Photographers of America. Hello, beautiful people. Now, we all know photos are made in the edit, but do you ever get tired of spending hours on end editing in Lightroom? Well, don't worry, because I've got you covered today with 5 super easy ways to speed up your Lightroom editing workflow. Let's go. First up, let's get those time-consuming first edits out of the way using AI. Yep, AI is here to stay and accelerating at a pace that is definitely giving off some world domination vibes. But in the meantime, we might as well use it to our advantage. Now, I'm a big fan of Imagine AI. It's like having your own personal photo editing robot genie. This AI-powered tool integrates with Lightroom. It analyzes your raw photos and edits them in the style of your choice. I like to use this as a starting point for my edits, just to get the ball rolling with basic edits and style, and it can really get you ahead of the game. Simply open up Imagine, choose the collection you want to edit, pick your style from artist-created presets, or you can create your own, and then wham bam, thank you ma'am, open up the edits in Lightroom and you will be so amazed. Click the link up here if you want to see my full Imagine walkthrough video. Second, let's talk about keyboard shortcuts. You know what they say, time is money, and keyboard shortcuts are the secret cheat code to saving time. From culling to developing, keyboard shortcuts are the secret to way faster editing. Now you can see all the keyboard shortcuts by going to the Help menu and selecting Module Shortcuts. The shortcuts shown here are going to change depending on what module that you are in, whether it's Library or Develop. In the Library module, use the P key to flag photos and X to mark them for deletion. You can also add star ratings with keys 1 to 5, and keys 6 to 9 add color labels. So this can really, really speed up your culling process. Now in the Develop module, you can do so much more to save time there as well. My personal favorite is backslash for before and after. If you want to enter crop mode, just hit R. Need to get rid of some pesky spots, Hue opens up the heal tool for you. So check out the shortcuts menu to see them all and decide which ones are going to be the most helpful for you. But this is something that will really, really speed up your editing. Third, we got to talk about the new and improved masking features. It's like Lightroom read our minds and said, you know what? Let's make everyone's life 1,000 times easier. And I have to admit, I'm actually a little bit jealous, because new photo editors will never have to know the pain of obsessively zooming in and manually masking out things for hours on end across an entire collection of photos. But you know what? I can't say I'll miss it, so the trade-off, that's fine. So with Lightroom's AI-enhanced mask features, you simply just pop over to the mask tool, select people, and then choose any element from skin, eyes, teeth, clothing, and all these other things, and it will just automatically create the mask for you. It's like having a photo editing fairy godmother who grants all your late night editing wishes. I actually have a whole video on the new masking features as well, so click the link up here if you want to see that video. Now, before the next tip, if you're looking to speed up your photo editing workflow, chances are you are doing photography as a business, and you probably also want to find ways to optimize that too. That's where PPA comes in. I'm a big fan of PPA's membership, which offers game-changing resources such as equipment insurance, data loss recovery services, and an incredible variety of classes and education. But did you know PPA also offers amazing marketing and sales tools as well? These resources are designed to help you increase your exposure, improve your sales, and grow your marketing know-how. With things like customizable templates to showcase your work, you can get downloadable price lists to help with pricing, and tutorials on digital marketing. PPA is a one-stop shop for growing your photography business. So why not join PPA's community of over 34,000 photographers? And as a special bonus, click that link in the description below to get a discount on your membership today. Okay, next up, sync your edits across as many photos as you want. This tip will save you so much time. If you have a ton of photos that need the same adjustments, no worries. Just copy the edits from one photo to as many as you want by highlighting them all and then simply clicking sync. It's like copy and paste on steroids. Plus, Lightroom will even automatically create and adjust the masks for each photo thanks to those new and improved AI photos. So all those AI masks you created will be applied seamlessly to all the photos in your sync. And last but not least, we gotta optimize Lightroom for speed. You don't want Lightroom to take forever to load and process your photos. So here's my favorite hack for actually getting Lightroom to function faster. Head on over to Preferences, click Performance, and now we're gonna increase the cache setting from 5 gigs to whatever space you can spare on your hard drive. I've seen people go up to 100 gigs, but even increasing this to 20 or 30 would be a huge help. Oh, and while we're here, don't forget to optimize your catalog once in a while. It's like giving your system a little tune-up. And there you have it, 5 easy tips to speed up your Lightroom editing workflow. And if you're ready to take your photography business to the next level, definitely check out Professional Photographers of America. Click that link in the description below to sign up and get a special discount on your membership today. Of course, let me know in the comments down below if you have any secret Lightroom editing hacks, and be sure to subscribe if you want more photography content like this. All right, peace out, love you lots.